Got some bad news for you. Borrowing money is about to get more expensive. The Federal Reserve is expected to raise interest rates by a quarter percentage point at a policy meeting this week. It'll be the eighth rate hike since last March and the second straight smaller hike as inflation starts to cool. Still, though, the Fed is expected to emphasize the fight to tame high inflation is not over.